each grade level has a bed that they work through, and different things are harvested and planted throughout the year. And the beauty of it is it's all curriculum and content related. It's really a big source of pride in our community, for our school. In fact, one teacher shared with me when we were talking about the garden that she couldn't imagine a new Waddell without a new garden.